such difficult times. We think especially of people who are in communities in Brooklyn and other places where there are a lot of losses, unfortunately. And no matter where we are, what our situation is, we're thinking of you. We say this prayer.
Stay safe.